Welcome back, everybody, to this Use What You Get challenge for Final Fantasy X. We made it through the Sea of Sorrows in the last one, which was quite painful. And, yeah. Now, let's go and have a date with a dead man.
Within, I have all the time in the world.
Excellent.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca, the only means of destroying sin is forever gone.
Nah, we're all good.
Now nothing can stop us. Well, but you
I love this soundtrack as well, man. Okay, so we've got fire. Who's dead? Kamari is. Okay then. Now then. I could. Let's try a bit of this, see how this goes. Come on, I was doing that properly. Okay, it's awful. Yeah, we're dead. Right, this is game over. Okay. That's fine. I had the decent eating armor that I had. Would have been such a problem. Okay, we've got a save just outside so we can... do this. Hopefully he doesn't open up with it every time. It's not what I wanted. Mari seems to be the last person that he wants to take on. Okay. Right. Don't remember it being like that. Let's see if we can reset some RNG here.
Don't sin. I am part of sin. I am one.
I need Kamari to survive here. Her up.
Okay.
Oh my god. Right. What can we do? What can we do? Let's do this again. Survive, please. Right. I just can't. Right, we are not going to be fighting Seymour straight off the bat. Right, let's get a little bit of bio action going. Something like an auto shell would be nice. A weapon for Yuna would be perfect. All right. That's just no point. Just let the... Just high potion, make sure he doesn't die. Just think about what can I do with Seymour? He's opening up with FIRAGA. I think that's because I've got some really slow characters. Wow, just healing pool, why not? Lulu, Kamaru, Auron, Shimmering Blade for Auron. More damage. Let's move him up this way. There's death. All right, let's override that. Didn't get any equipment, did I? Yeah, Shimmering Blade, yes. Do you know what? I'm just gonna... Just stone breath here. It's not the levels that I'm looking for. You've got Osmos, don't you? But then saying that, it's just... Like, she's got four... Oh, she's not in the party. So I've got 15, 13, and 27. Let's do this. And then move to here. Demi. Okay. Let's go again. See if that extra little bit of agility can get me out in front. That's what I'm looking for. I can cast without dying. Nope. No, Paul, you're an absolute bell end. Not Kamari. Okay. Doesn't help. I don't know what I'm trying to achieve here at the moment. Auron. Oh, he's going straight into more attacks. Okay, it's game over. Oh, but I misplayed that one. That one I misplayed on. All right. Phoenix down. to turn this guy around. Mega Elixir and get it back in the game. Alright, let's do this. It says two ice, two fire, that's fine. Do we do Auron? Let's get going first here. Of course, you're immune. Potion up. Right, let's get Shell up then. Do this. You're probably immune to it now, aren't you? Yeah. All right. Do this. What can you steal from him? Shining gem. Where's the shining gem gone? There. Um. Do this. Alright. But there is no salvation for the so it's gonna ultima. Okay. This is a game over. That does max damage. Okay. Misplays were made. Do that. Right, we do this, and that should mean that no one dies. So, let's use our chocobo feather. It's armor break. Not Lulu. Right, now Blaze. Just top up. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, mistakes were made. Just do this, get back up. Oh, that doesn't... Lancet doesn't actually change it. That's annoying. Damn, he's not going to work, is it? No. Yeah, that's pointless. ...4,000 damage from that. Pop him up. Let's definitely get Null Blazer. None of this works, but... Right, it's gonna ultimate now. Should have done it on the whole party, but it didn't. Yeah, that doesn't work as described. Do this. Just the X potion here. Compared to just high potioned, actually. Let's do that. Do this. It's focus again. Let's healing water here. Man, this battle, these rules, amazing, absolutely amazing. Do one more. We got him. Nope, he's about to do Ultima. Let's just heal him water pool. Because he's likely to die. Let's shooting star here for max damage. Still not dead. Okay. Heal up. Good. Come on, you've got to be nearly dead by now. Nope. Okay. How many of these we've got left? 7. Good crit. Oh, we got him. Holy moly. Seymour Omnis. Took me a few times. Yuna, send him.
Now, Yuna, send him.
Right.
Alright. Up he goes. What a battle. Auron, Kamari, Lulu, we've all got them. We've got an all-rounder for Waka. Right, first off, let's just head back this way. And Waka. Magic plus 20%. Always decent to get a magic plus 20%. What do I want to do with you now? Could come Tidus for quick hit. Yeah, why not? Do we HP sphere here? Yeah. Probably should have done that, to be honest. Oh boy, Seymour though, that was a challenge. Definitely, definitely very difficult. Purely because of how I had 3 really slow characters. So normally you'd probably get, I think you get a move in to manipulate around. Not this time. Not this time. It's definitely one of the harder battles I've had with him. Probably topped by the P-Bird mod, but... yeah, that's That is a doozy. Okay. Let's drop a save. What are we at? 35 minutes. I think we will call this one an episode. So I've got a funny feeling I'm going to be struggling with Braska's final Aeon as well. So next episode we will come over here. Start the City of Dying Dreams. Work our way through there, see what we can get. And head towards Braska's final Aeon. Yeah, Jesus. What a battle though, Seymour is. What a battle. A couple of things, we've obviously now got Wraiths, the Monoliths, Great Marlboroughs, Barbatoses, more Behemoth Kings. Yeah. This is going to be a challenge. So definitely going to leave this one for the next episode. Please like, comment, subscribe. All of that good stuff really does help me out. There'll be some more Use What You Get Challenge. Use What You Get Challenge for Final Fantasy X. Coming very shortly. And as ever, as always, thank you very much. And I'll see you all in the next one.